two, go.
So here we go, Ryback fired up after this past Monday night on Raw. He wanted a piece of the Big Show, but the Giant decided to take a walk this past Monday night.
Check this out, man. Look at the size of Big Show. You know, big guy is big guy for a reason.
Right.
Check out the Giant. Look at this.
Over 7 feet tall, over 400 pounds, and a big clothesline.
That don't feel good, I know. Personally, that does not feel good.
You know, Big Show's Levi's aren't 501s, they're 747s. He's a real giant, for real.
Still hasn't got back up. He's still feeling that close.
Getting Big Show.
And a Ryback has a 1 in 3 chance of retaining the title. Doesn't even have to be involved in the final decision to lose his championship. How would you battle back in this kind of situation?
Hey, that right there is scary. Not to be the one to be pinned to lose your title. That is crazy, man. Ooh.
Big Show and Miz for weeks, while Ryback was recovering from a staph infection in his right knee, calling for Ryback to relinquish the title. Look at this. Big Show floored!
Whoa!
That took all of Ryback's momentum just to get him off his feet.
Now look at the determination on Ryback now. Guys, you gotta realize, Ryback, I mean, here's a guy who's worked his entire career to get that championship, and he's not going to relinquish it very easy. Unless something like that happens.
That is how quickly the Big Show can turn around a match. Look at Ryback.
Oh my God.
Yes.
Did he just pick that giant up? he's about to try to do it.
Guys, here comes the true test. Let's see if the big guy can get it done against the giant.
Man.
Oh, no.
Cover.
That's it.
Big Show to put away. Ryback got it, too.
Whoa. That was one of my drop kicks. That's about how high I get. That was not bad, though, from a giant.
Two massive superstars. This is what it could look like on Sunday.
And Ryback. Ryback thinking about slamming the giant out here on the floor, and Big Show gonna have nothing to do with that.
Big Show.
Oh, snap!
Anybody hurt in there?
They both hurt in there.
The barricade absolutely exploding here just feet from our announce desk.
I was talking about our timekeeper and ring announcers. Man, that was close.
Can you believe this? And Ryback blasting Big Show through the barricade.
Jeez. I think they're both counted out. I'm not sure.